guys, welcome back to Crazy Dumplings.
This is Meghana.
This is Ritesh.
So guys, today we are going to react to most awaiting Indian movie trailer.
Yes guys, today we are reacting to RRR movie trailer.
Yes.
Finally, the trailer of the movie is out, and right from the movie, when the movie was announced, right from that time, there is a lot of buzz of the movie, and finally the trailer has come out. So guys, without wasting any time, guys, without talking much, we know
what
the trailer means for all, because we know the star cast, we know the director of the movie, all the names are huge. So without wasting any time,
let's just jump into the trailer. 3, 2, 1, go.
స్కాట్ గోరవర్ మా ఆదిలాబాద్ వచ్చినప్పుడు ఓ చిన్నపిల్లని తీసుకొచ్చారు. మీరు తీసుకొచ్చింది గోండ్ల పిల్లనండి. అయితే వాళ్ళకి ఏమైనా రెండు కొమ్మలుంటాయా? ఒక కాపరుంటాడు. పానం కన్నా విలువైన నీ సోపతి నా సొంతం అన్న గర్వంతో మనలో కలిసిపోతుంది.
Fantastic. Actually, all the scenes, they look amazing.
Yeah.
It's action-packed. The trailer looks amazing.
Yeah,
guys.
I was not expecting it. There was so much action in this.
Yeah, so much of action. And it's worth it, actually. Finally,
yes.
The wait is worth, because we have waited so long for the movie. And seeing the trailer itself, we are getting this kind of goosebumps,
yes,
kind of experience. Larger-than-life characters. And imagine what happens when we go and watch in the theaters, guys.
Wow.
Oh, my God. It will be fantastic. Larger-than-life characters and all, guys. Oh, my God.
And also, I introducing the characters.
Yeah.
I was literally getting those
goosebumps.
Wow.
Especially that starting scene with the tiger.
Yes, yeah.
Fight
oh
with the tiger.
God.
Oh my God. And also.
And also, while Ram Charan was entering at the last,
yeah,
with the Alluri Sitaram.
With Alluri Sitaram Raju looks. Yeah, yeah. And So actually the trailer started with small girl, right? So they have yes. took some small girl who belongs to some tribe NTR, I think he's the head of the tribe, he's the protector of the tribe as they call, and his introduction scene was amazing with that tiger fight and all. And I guess they both are friends, Ram Charan and NTR, and as he is a police officer, Ram Charan, so he has to go against NTR.
Yes, according to British rule.
Yeah, at one point of time, and finally they both again come together to fight British, so yeah, the storyline seems amazing.
Yes.
Actually, he has taken the real life characters like Komaram Bheem and Alluri Sitaramaraju, and he has developed this fictional story.
Yeah.
So, when what will happen when they both come together, right? So, the creative, it's hats off for the creativity for Rajamouli sir, because thinking such a kind of story is only possible for him, and bringing it on screen with such a huge graphics and all, so it takes a lot, and we already know what he has done with Bahubali, and I think the history will be repeated again.
Of course.
And there are a lot of expectations, and definitely the movie will cross the expectations by seeing the trailer itself. We are getting this kind of experience, guys.
And also the bond between them was also very nice, right?
Yeah, it was very nice to see them, like
the brotherish bond.
Kind of brotherhood between them.
Yeah.
And yeah, it will be very fantastic for both of the fans, like Ram Charan fans and, and Junior and the fans, to see both of them on screen together.
Yeah, it's an eye feast for them,
yeah,
right?
Definitely an eye feast for Telugu audience, and even even not only for Telugu, for Indian audience, I think the two of the great actors of India cinema coming together. And even not only them, we also have Ajay Devgan sir, also we have seen him in a couple of scenes, and even Alia Bhatt ma'am is there.
Yeah, and also Olivia Morris.
And also,
right?
Yeah, Hollywood also has an entry. Olivia Morris is also there.
And also Shreya Charan,
yes. So all the huge star cast again coming together with huge director, so it will be fantastic to watch on screen, and definitely this movie is gonna rock the theaters. And yeah guys, mentioning some sequences which they have shown, action sequences, especially the last scene, it was fantastic, right, to see that visual scene.
Yes, yes.
There were two people again, they coming together and hitting the third guy, I guess, so that was fantastically shot actually. And and especially that last when they both came together, right, when Ram Charan has that Alluri Sitaramaraju
getup,
when they said that Bheem, we need to come together, we need to fight like a lion and all, so all those dialogues and scenes, guys, they are amazing, guys.
Yes.
And
and also that dialogue where they were ready to die, right, for their country.
Yeah, they were ready to die. Yes
both of them said in this video.
Yeah.
Right,
fantastic actually.
The patriotism was clearly shown in the video.
We'll celebrate Sankranti much in advance on January 7th, 2022. And I think the theatres are going to blast. So guys, I think it will be never ending when we talk about this movie. So finally, we loved the trailer. Fantastic. No words to describe. There are no superlatives also to describe the trailer. So guys, that's our reaction to RRR movie, Telugu trailer. So that's the end of the video, guys.
So if you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe to
Crazy Dumplings.
And also don't forget to hit the bell icon, clicking for notifications. So guys, we'll meet you next video, and
bye.